Use a hand-powered HPRC creator.
You mean it?